A convicted murderer is missing from the Mission Institution. Staff could not find 43-year-old Shawn Merrick during a count on Tuesday, and a warrant is now out for his arrest. This is the second time in 7 months a murderer has gone missing from the minimum security prison. Merrick has several tattoos and scars on his right forearm and neck. If you see him, you're asked to call police immediately.